guessed it.
But now I'm on the fast track to becoming a full-blood man, madam!
So since Chihiro was a girl and not an adorable little man, you wouldn't kill her?
Would an Italian chef suddenly start making ramen just because they're both noodles? Don't be stupid. I have too much passion and conviction to cross that line. That's the absolute reality of the one and only.
We get it. You've clearly explained your hobby and your philosophy. But that's not all there is to it. It's a different matter entirely when you're forced to kill in order to survive.
Quiet, lowly cur!
Jeez!
Damn, that hit him hard!
Yeah! Fuck you!
That may be the first time anyone's ever dared to speak to me in such a way, and it won't be the last.
Using an insult from the 1950s!
Or 1930s, maybe. For a reason as petty as mere survival. And if by some fluke I did kill to survive, why would I bother with the message and arrangement? It'd make me the obvious suspect!
That does make some amount of sense.
Plus, whatever reason I have for killing, I would never lead out my prized scissors! Who would go out of their way to use a big, stupid, heavy dumbbell?
Wait, can we even lift?
Well, she did manage to close the door that Nina couldn't open.
Okay,
maybe you used the dumbbell because you couldn't find any scissors in the school.
Wasn't that part of the reason why you couldn't force her in? She
had the bar on it.
Yeah, that's true.
And it wasn't Sakura trying to break it down.
Don't just use any scissors.
I'm gonna bite your thumb off at this rate.
Rip.
Envy of the entire world.
Okay, whatever. There still aren't any in the school.
Are you sure about that?
Are you sure about that?
Oh, that animation is some flash fucking shit.
She's fully equipped.
Oh my.
No.
She's fully equipped, I
guess. That's right! So I can kill anywhere, anytime! Why would I resort to dumbbells or rope when I have my trusty scissors by my side?
I just have this image of her with, like, one of those thigh holsters.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not to mention, I have no clue how to tie a good knot. That rope's totally out of the question anyway!
No idea what's going on anymore! Could such a heinous villain really be innocent?
But the body really was suspended, right? And nobody but the police knew about that.
Going!
Yeah. That's why we figured it had to be the real deal and not some copycat killer or whatever.
Hold on, there is one person. Person who have copied Genocide Jack cases.
Shots fired!
Literally!
Byakuya, it's possible you could have found out, isn't it? You'd have no problem gaining access to classified government documents or internal police records. Plus, you'd already looked through the Genocide Jack file before this all happened, hadn't you?
Doc, are you saying Mr. Togami did it?
Then the reason he pushed the theory of Genocide Jack being the killer so hard was because he wanted to pin the crime on her.
So, he rearranged the scene to disguise it and make it look like I put my stamp on it. The adorable glasses man was behind it all?
Jesus Christ! Ah!
What's your response?
I see. So now the suspicion falls on me. Then I must ask, when would you say I began acting suspicious? Surely you must have an answer.
Looking back and thinking about it now, the way you were acting right before we discovered the body was a little strange.
Oh god.
And the locker room. Very suspicious.
Okay, I'm proposing a name change. He's no longer back Bakugan. He's Flashback you. Flashbackuya.
Oh no.
Okay.
Flashbackugan. But since you're a guy,
I should have naturally thought of the boys' locker room first. Is that what you want to say? The victim was Chihiro, a girl. Hence why I said we should check the girls' locker room.
Nothing strange about that, I'd say. On the contrary, there's something very strange.
Okay, then. What's so strange about it? Go ahead. Share with the rest of the class.
Damn. Would you like to hear more? Truth flashback.
Oh, no!
To aim at a weak spot and hold down the Y button. Then you'll memorize that weak spot. The memorized phrase can only be shot once as a single truth bullet. If you shoot or change truth bullet, it will disappear from your truth cylinder. However, you can use this flashback feature as many times as you want. If you don't seem to have an answer to a lie or contradiction and you load truth bullets, might be wise to memorize a different weak spot and use that to make your case. What's the best time to flashback? Well, you just have to use your own keen wits, won't you? In this case, if you don't use a flashback, you won't be repeating anything. Well, good luck and have fun!
Yay. How do we use a flashback?
You just went through that!
I forgot what button it's gonna hit.
Your favorite button.
So, they said Biakio was acting kind of weird before we found his body. But he was acting weird... how?
If you're presented with the opportunity to check out the girls' locker room, you
absolutely take it! That's a natural reaction for any guy! The victim was Chihiro, who was a
that
girl.
One.
So, of course,
no,
I would suggest we check the girls' locker room.
Why? That was the one you said to hit.
There was no...
Osage. Why I fired truth bullet flashback.
Where's flashback? Oh, okay. No.
What's so strange about that?
Alright, let's do it for this game.
You wish you'd taken me with you?
Oh, fuck.
So, you said Biakio was acting kind of weird before we found his body. But he was acting weird... how?
If you're presented with the opportunity to check out the girls' locker room...
you absolutely take it! That's a natural reaction for any guy! The victim was Chihiro, who was a girl. So, of course, I would suggest we check the girls' locker room first. There was no time for pointless distractions. What's so strange about that?
You wish you'd taken me with you?
So, you said Biakio was acting kind of weird before we found the body. But he was acting weird...
if you're presented with the opportunity to check out the girls' locker room,
you absolutely take it! That's a natural reaction for any guy!
The
victim was Chihiro, who was a girl. Nope.
No?
Shoot!
So, you said Biakio was acting kind of weird before you found the body.
No.
What's wrong with this? No.
Shoot!
I mean, that's the only other thing that I can...
But you already shot
you gotta get the,
Oh.
So, you said Biakio was acting kind of weird before you found the body. But he was acting weird...
if you're presented with the opportunity to check out the girls' locker room,
you absolutely take it! That's a natural reaction for any guy! The victim was Chihiro. He was a girl.
The victim was...
So, of course, I would suggest we check the girls' locker room first. There was no time for pointless distractions. What's so strange about that?
I wish you'd taken me with you.
So, you said Biakio was acting kind of weird before we found the body.
Well, that's the only other thing to hit.
Shoot!
So, what are we missing? What are we doing wrong?
Oh, there's one other thing to grab.
So, you said Byakuya was acting kind of weird before we found the body.
Yeah, of course I don't know.
But he was acting weird. How?
If you're presented with the opportunity to check out the girls' locker room, you
okay, the first one, then he's on the second one.
That's a natural reaction for any guy.
This means we have to go through this again.
So, of course, I would suggest we check the girls' locker room first.
It's the same thing as I was thinking, but just...
They do this in Phoenix Wright also. Unless you do it the exact way they want you to, it won't work.
So, you said Byakuya was acting
weird.
But he was acting weird. How?
If you're presented with the opportunity to check out the girls' locker room,
You're a pervert.
You absolutely take it. That's a natural reaction for any guy.
The victim was Chihiro, who was a.
There we go.
Yeah.
No, it's wrong.
Breaking the case.
I'll tell you what's so strange about that. Because up until we actually discovered the body, we couldn't have known who the victim was. So your claim that you went to the girls' locker room first because Chihiro was the victim doesn't hold up.
I see. That's a good answer, I must admit. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. But your reasoning is still too weak.
Huh?
What's wrong? Is that it? Surely you've got more than that. Go ahead, show us. What's the matter? You're not finished already, are you? There must be more to it.
There is, I think.
There is more to it. Think about it.
My girl Kurigiri!
Differences between this case and past Genocide Jack incidents. The proof you're looking for is hidden in there.
Oh? Proof that I'm the culprit, you mean?
Thoughts.
Oh, I know. You can just pick the proof.
What? The difference between the cases? You want me to explain it again? When I want to kill, I use my very own special scissors. And I use those same scissors to arrange the body.
Yeah, arrange the body.
That's what I meant to...
Yeah. That's
how you gotta take it.
Oh, it right. Kind of forgot about that.
Was it not?
That's right! It absolutely was!
Wait, are we in
Do we still have to use that? Because, I mean, since it has...
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey, Byakuya, where'd you get it from, huh?
I'd never seen that rope before in my life.
Oh. That's...
Obviously, somebody else must have had it hidden away somewhere.
Because the desk lamp would work on that.
Yeah.
Okay.
The difference between the cases?
Isn't there a way to speed this up?
Yeah.
Fast forward is B. Okay. If there's any complaint I do have about this, some of the button choices are a bit odd. Control choices are a bit odd.
Where'd you get?
I've never seen that rope before in my life.
No! No, I didn't.
Obviously, somebody else.
That would work. That would work there.
Away somewhere.
No, you need to get the
dust paper. Yeah.
If you just try to switch between it, it'll go away.
How do I switch the...
Select truth bullet.
Okay.
You
want me to explain it again?
I'm hitting it.
When
it's not letting me...
I use my very own special scissors. And I use those same scissors to arrange...
Because it says...
Yeah.
LB. It's not working.
Yeah. But Chihiro was suspended with...
Okay, I think I know what to do.
Hey, Byakuya. I'd never seen that. Obviously, somebody else must have had it hidden away somewhere.
What? The difference between the cases? You want me to explain it again? When I want to kill, I use my very own special scissor. And I use those same scissors to arrange the body.
But Chihiro was...
There you go.
which was some kind of...
That's right! It absolutely...
Then there must be something very fishy.
Hey, Byakuya, where'd you...
I've never seen that rope before in my life.
No, it's wrong!
It's wrong!
Isn't that cute?
But it's wrong!
I'm pretty sure you have seen it before. Because, you see, that rope... Or should I say, that extension cord?
Yes, please do say that.
Please do.
An extension cord?
I'm calling it a fucking rope this entire time.
You've used the extension cord.
Just like pull her something like sharp that's stabbing into her.
And the same extension cord that was in the library all this time went missing after the murder. And there's no way someone who uses that extension cord as much as you do wouldn't discover that fact.
And Byakuya must be the one who took the extension cord. I can't imagine any other possibility.
You sweet summer child.
That's really what you think? Then your conclusion is something like this. I killed Chihiro in the girls' locker room, then hung her up and wrote that bloody message. I intentionally made it look like Genocide Jack was behind it. Is that about right?
Yeah. He's doing it again! He's totally calm and unconcerned. As if he's not even involved. Wait, not even involved?
What's wrong? I asked you if you think that's what happened.
Hell yes, that's what happened! So that's it, right? Byakuya's the killer.
I don't disagree with not disagreeing!
He kept calling this a game, right? So he'd be totally willing to do something like this to win!
Sorry, but could we hold on just... I think we need to talk about this a little more.
Sure. Do we really need to? We've already decided who did it.
I know, but still, there's something that's still bothering me.
Is that right?
Bakuga doesn't even lift!
What the hell is still bothering you? I killed her in the girls' locker room, then disguised my crime. Specifically, I dressed it up to make it look like it was the work of a homicidal psychopath. What about all that bothers you?
Something's not right. What does that mean? The scene of the crime.
I got it! You say you killed Chihiro in the girls' locker room, right? But are you sure about that? Isn't it possible that the murder took place somewhere else?
How disappointing. What kind of question is that? Even in the world of disappointments, this is a true...
Jesus Christ.
She was found dead in the girls' locker room. There is absolutely no question about that. How could the scene of the crime have been anywhere else?
Well, I think it's entirely possible that she was killed somewhere else, then carried there later, along with the rest of the murder scene.
The rest of the murder scene?
Dots?
That was awfully specific. Please tell me you have a reason for saying all of that.
Oh,
I believe
getting...
I do.
Angry. Cause you know more than he does.
Well, that would be grounds for getting mad,
yeah.
I admit.
Yep.
Hey, don't just move on without permission. What do you mean she was killed somewhere else?
Come on, Makoto. If there's any chance the murder took place somewhere else,
it's
let's
the
see
stain. Or the posters.
I got it! The proof that she was killed somewhere else is the poster that's hanging in each locker room.
Your proof is some posters?
The poster in the girls' locker room was a picture of a big boot supermodel. Don't you think that's kind of strange?
And it had...
Why would the girls' locker room have a poster like that?
I bet those massive gems of hers were totally fake!
I like
Genocide Jill.
Yeah!
The locker room had...
It's a bad one, you know, the serial killer is more likable than fucking Toko.
A poster of the super popular boy band Tornado. Again, that doesn't really seem to belong in a boy's locker room.
So you're saying that maybe the posters were switched?
And there's one other thing I noticed about the locker rooms.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about, right, Sakura?
You're referring to my protein coffee, aren't you?
Disgusting.
Protein coffee?
While I was in the girls' locker room
even
earlier,
Fumi's just like,
I spilled some protein coffee on the carpet. But I noticed that
protein
after
coffee
the murder,
just sounds terrible.
It does.
Totally scrubbed away.
It was switched.
I got it.
He's got it.
He got it all right.
In fact, I found it on the boys' locker room carpet.
That's definitely the stain from my protein coffee.
For protein coffee.
Did you, like, take a picture of it?
Snapchat.
Then, does that mean that the carpets were switched too? But why would anyone do that?
To move the murder scene from one locker room to the other. It's certainly plausible.
What?
In other words, in order to completely swap the scene of the crime, the bloodstained poster and carpet were moved along with the dead body. By doing this, the killer was able to change the entire room where the murder took place.
I can certainly follow your reasoning, but why would the culprit bother doing that?
Huh?
Why would they go through all that trouble of switching the scene of the crime? Actually, an even bigger question. If the murder did take place in the boys' locker room, then how did Chihiro get in the boys' locker room in the first place? Locker rooms. You have to swipe your e-handbook across the card reader device, but Chihiro's handbook should have only allowed her access to the girls' locker room. She had no way to get into the boys' locker room to begin with.
No, she did have a way. And I can tell you what it
was. I highly doubt that.
I'm telling you, I know how she could have done it.
Yep.
Is it really possible? Could Chihiro really have gotten into the boys' locker room somehow?
Ah, I got it! She must have packed her e-handbook!
That one!
No.
Let's see what
she was the ultimate programmer, after all. I'm sure that would have been no problem for her.
No, I don't think that's it. She used the thing that was in the main hall.
Huh? What thing?
I'm talking about Leon's handbook, of course.
What, me?
Yeah.
Oh, no, no.
If she had that, she could get into the boys' locker room no problem.
I don't like the same, those are the same buttons.
Yeah. I mean, I can see why, because it's supposed to make it quicker, but...
She must have hacked. She was the ultimate. I'm sure that would have...
No, I don't... She used the thing that was in the main...
Huh?
I'm talking about Leon's handbook, of course.
Breaking the case!
Yeah. Breaking the law! Breaking the law! I mean, the case! The case!
No, I don't think Chihiro used Leon's handbook.
Why not?
Because Leon's handbook was broken.
Oh. Well, then, yeah, I guess that'd be pretty impossible, huh?
I am struck silent by how quickly you gave up.
Damn,
plus,
Sakura.
Isn't there a regulation against using someone else's handbook?
Actually, the rule states that loaning your handbook is prohibited. It says nothing about borrowing one. In other words, you could borrow a dead person's handbook all you want, and...
Yuck. Hit the nail square on it!
Of course, if it were broken, that wouldn't make any sense anyway.
So then, she must have hacked hers, like I said.
Psst! You can't fix an e-handbook! The instant you open one up, a security buzzer starts blaring!
So, if she didn't use Leon's handbook, and she didn't modify her
open... Maybe Mr. Naegi's initial assumption is just... wrong?
It seems like there's no way she could have got into the boys' locker room. So I guess...
Okay then, I vote for Byakuya!
Fucking Taka!
Hold on a second.
My girl!
I think you're on the right track.
What the... You finally decide to open your mouth and that's what you've got to say? There's no way she could get in the boys' locker room, right? So,
Why are you so sure she couldn't get in? There's still one other way she could have gained access.
What?
What are you talking about? What other way is there?
Well, to explain that, why don't we take a little break from the trial? I'd like you all to come see something.
Wait! Just what do you think you're doing?
Don't worry. This'll make the whole trial more exciting. I'm sure that thought must please you.
Huh? It'll make things more exciting?
Well, we found a way to get
get
him to go with us on something.
Well, all right then. I declare an official class trial recess.
Huh? For real?
Now,
yay, recess!
What is it you want to show us? It better not be boring or I'll be very unhappy.
Oh, I have no doubt it'll meet your lofty expectations. So, shall we go?
Field trip.
Also, guess whose ebook wasn't in the mailbox?
So wait, Leon's was there, Junko's was there, Sequoia's was there.
Nah, Savinia. Oh, okay.
So those would be the ones that would be dead.
What Chihiro's about?
Chihiro's dead.
Oh.
Head off with Kyoko in the lead. And where she took us was... Site of the crime!
The girls' locker room?
We've already searched this place top to bottom! What are you trying to pull, Missy?
I'd like you to examine the victim's body one more time.
Oh no. Wait again?
Be sure to examine the entire body very carefully.
I'll be sure to examine. Oh god.
Oh no!
Wait away!
Wow, he was against it.
Yeah!
Oh, because she's 3D.
Well, no, because she's dead, probably.
It's not that I'm creeped out or anything, it's just based on religious grounds, you know?
Very well. I'll do it.
But you're a girl. You shouldn't have to touch a dead body. Just let one of the boys...
No, it's okay. I think Chihiro would rather have a girl examine her. So just leave this to me.
Sakura? What is this? Some kind of secret girl-on-girl action? Is that what you two are about? That's not it at all. Stop screwing around.
Okay.
Wouldn't surprise me.
Here I go!
I'm sorry, Chihiro. Please excuse the intrusion.
Ding!
Aw, okay.
Be sure to check her entire body, and I believe we will-
You've already said this, Kirigiri!
Her entire body? I know you say that, but what? This is... What is this...
I am biting my fucking finger so hard right now.
What is it?
Not possible. It's not possible.
Jesus. Her power level is going up.
This girl is...
Is what?
That's what I saw coming a mile of fucking way.
Is a boy.
The balls aren't hurt.
So she was actually a he.
You seem awfully okay with that.
Confirming?
Oh, there we go.
You're joking, right?
I wouldn't joke about this.
Yeah.
Man. The fucking like.
I fear Sakura.
Sakura is passing some like highly protein gas right now.
I felt her Dragon Balls.
Yeah, please define girl, Sakura.
It's really true.
That's the worst face I think I've ever seen on him.
Fuck you, Monokuma.